Hey guys, I'm Matsu Fizet, and I just did about an hour of improvisation. And the goal, just for me, was to practice to play piano and improvise. But I realized that it could be helpful for a lot of people, a lot of musicians that want to improvise. A lot of my students and people in general just ask me, how do you get good at improvisation? How do you even practice improvisation? Because it's supposed to be on the spot, so you cannot really practice that, right? Well, yes, in a way, you can practice that by just doing it a lot. So that's what I just did. I did 1 hour of improvisation, and even though I was alone and I could have stopped or did whatever I wanted, I filmed myself and I recorded. And I kind of put myself into the mindset that I had to perform just like it was in front of people. So if I was not so sure about where I was going, I was trying to, use either my ears or my knowledge of music theory to know where to go, how to change chords, and what kind of melodies to do to get the feeling that I wanted. And sometimes inspiration was not there, and I did some mistakes and I did some stuff that I did not want to do. But then that's another thing that you have to practice. If something happens that was not planned, a mistake or a wrong chord or whatever, you have to improvise with that. And then you can go somewhere unexpected. But if you're used to get that kind of situation, then you get good at it and you can just take your song or improvisation to another place. So that's what I did. So I hope that was enjoyable to listen and watch. I hope some people can get something out of that and inspire you to improvise yourself. And I would actually challenge everybody to record their improvisation on top of that improvisation that I just did. Maybe not the full 1 hour, but you can pick one part of the song that, or one part of the video that you like, improvise your instrument or your vocals on top of that, and upload it to YouTube and send it to me. It would be fun to see what you can improvise on top of my improvisation, and it would be kind of like a jam session. Now that we cannot really have jam sessions anymore, I miss that, so we can do it online maybe. So that's about it for now. If I feel like that, I might do another improvisation session next week or something like that, so we'll see. Until then, have fun, improvise every day.